Hello students, today we start our 6th class activities, chapter number 5, grouping material of different kind. So the activity number is 5.4, aim to observe whether different materials are soluble or insoluble in water. So the materials required in this activity, small beakers half filled with the water, okay, then salt, chalk powder, sand, oil, vinegar, spatula and stirrer. Okay, so firstly I mix a salt into the water. And mix with the stirrer completely into the water. Okay, now you can observe that the salt particles are completely dissolved inside the water. Next, I mix chalk powder into the water and mix it with the stirrer. And you can observe that the chalk powder are not completely dissolved in water and it settle down at the bottom of a beaker. Now I mix a sand particles into the water. And mix it. And we can observe that after some time the sand particles are settled down at the bottom of a beaker, but they cannot soluble completely into the water. And the fourth material is oil. I put the oil into the water and you can see that it cannot completely dissolve or mix into the water. A transparent layer of water is made at the upper level of a water. Now the last material I can use is a vinegar. And mix it with the stirrer. And you can observe that vinegar is completely dissolved into the water. Okay, so at last the materials that are completely dissolved in water are soluble. Okay, and the materials that are cannot dissolve completely into the water are known as a insoluble water. Thank you and have a nice day.